Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? My dear children, just now we did the topic of festivals. Now it's time to do the topic of national festivals. So are you ready? Okay, then go and get your GK books. Yes, children, now take out page number 4343 and let us start. These are our national festivals. My dear children, we have already discussed about the festivals. But do you know, we also celebrate the national festivals. National festivals are celebrated by the nation. सारा देश मिलके नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स को सेलिब्रेट करता है. हेयर थ्री पिक्चर्स आर गिवन ऑफ आर नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स. देयर आर थ्री नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स, इंडिपेंडेंस डे, रिपब्लिक डे, गांधी जयंती. कम एंड लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट ऑल द नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स वन बाय वन. नाउ चिल्ड्रन टेल मी which festival they are celebrating. They are celebrating the festival of Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. Hum har saal 15th August ko Independence Day celebrate karte hain. On this day, our country became free from the Britishers. इस दिन हमारी कंट्री इंडिया अंग्रेजों से आज़ाद हुई थी. ऑन दिस डे द ब्रिटिशर्स लेफ्ट आवर कंट्री. दैट्स व्हाई वी सेलिब्रेट द इंडिपेंडेंस डे. द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ आवर कंट्री होइस्ट्स द नेशनल फ्लैग एट रेड फोर्ट. Red Fort means Lal Kila. See, here the Prime Minister is hoisting the national flag of our country. There are three colors in our national flag: saffron, white and green. And you know, children, there is an Ashoka Chakra and it has 24 spokes in it. 24 spokes. Ye dekho, ye jo lines hai na, these are the spokes and they are 24 in number. Independence Day is also celebrated in the schools. Now tell me, which festival is shown in this picture? The festival of Republic Day is shown in this picture. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. Republic Day is celebrated because on this day the rules of our country were made. You know, children, there are many rules in your school. Like, you are to come to the school in the school uniform and you are to reach the school in time. So all these are the rules of your school. In the same way, every country have some rules. Okay, जैसे school के लिए rules important होते हैं, वैसे ही हर country को चलाने के लिए कुछ rules बनाए जाते हैं. Okay? A parade is done to pay tribute to the soldiers. बेटा, जो हमारे soldiers शहीद हो चुके हैं, उनके लिए, उनको tribute pay करने के लिए एक parade की जाती है. Okay, now let us talk about this picture. This is the picture of Gandhi Jayanti celebration. Children, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. See, here is a picture of Mahatma Gandhi. And you know, he was known as the father of the nation. Inko father of the nation kaha jata hai. He taught us to speak truth and not to fight. We can see the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat, New Delhi. Samadhi is a place where people do their prayers and offer flowers. As you all can see, people are doing their prayers here. Now it's time to revise. Now, see, a parade is going on. So, which national festival is being celebrated? Tell me, bete. Yes, Republic Day. Clap for yourself. Who is the father of the nation? Kisko kehte hain father of the nation? Mahatma Gandhi. On his birthday, which national festival is celebrated? Gandhi Jayanti. Awesome. Well done. Can you tell me which national festival is celebrated at Red Fort? Independence Day. Wonderful kiddos. Very, very good. Now, my dear children, take out your GK notebooks. Yes, children, now it's time to do the notebook work. So, quickly write down date and day and the heading of page 42, question number 2. Now, children, write down here question number 2. Name, N-A-M-E, name. 3. National festivals, capital N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L, national festivals, capital F-E-S. T-I-V-A-L-S. Name 3 national festivals. Now, write down here number 1. Okay, can you tell me the 3 national festivals? Speak up. Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Well done. Okay, then let us write it down. Number 1 is Republic Day. Capital R-E-P-U-B-L-I-C, Republic Day. Capital D-A-Y, Day, Republic Day. R-E-P-U-B L-I-C, Republic Day, D-A-Y, Day, Republic Day. Number 2, Independence Day, capital I-N-D-E-P-E-N, D-E-N-C-E, Independence Day, capital D-A-Y, Day, I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-C-E, Independence Day, D-A-Y, Day, Independence Day. Number 3, Gandhi Jayanti, capital G-A-N-D-H-I, Gandhi Jayanti, J-A-Y-A-N-T-I, Gandhi Jayanti. G-A-N-D-H-I, Gandhi Jayanti, J-A-Y-A-N-T-I, Jayanti, Gandhi Jayanti. Now, my dear children, let us revise this question once more. Name 3 national festivals. Republic Day, R-E-P-U-B-L-I-C, Republic Day, D-A-Y, Day. Independence Day, I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-C-E,
इंडिपेंडेंस डे डी ए वाई डे, गांधी जयंती जी ए एन डी एच आई गांधी जयंती जे ए वाई ए एन टी आई जयंती गांधी जयंती. Now, my dear children, take out your GK books so that we can do the back exercises. Okay, children? Yes, children. Now, take out page number 4444 and let us do the back exercises of this chapter. Let us do fill in the missing letters in the boxes to complete the name of festivals. See, here so many festivals have been given and we are to fill the missing letters in the boxes. Okay, now let us do the first one. Can you tell me which festival is this? Yes, this is the festival of Holi. So, let us write down. H is given for us. Write down O, L, then I is also given. So, Holi, H-O-L-I, Holi. Okay? Next, which festival is this? Gurpurab, yes. So, G-U-R-U-P-U-R. A, B, Gurpurab. Okay? This is the festival of Gurpurab. Okay, now tell me, which festival is this? Yes, this is the festival of Diwali. Now, D, I, W, A, L, I, Diwali. This is the festival of Diwali. Which festival is this? Eid. So write down E I D Eid. This is the festival of Eid. Which festival is this? Yes, Christmas. So let us write it down. C H R I S T M A S Christmas. This is the festival of Christmas. So let us revise it once more. This is the festival of Holi. H O L I Holi. Gurpurab. G-U-R-U-P-U-R-A-B, Gurpurab. Diwali, D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali. Eid, E-I-D, Eid. Christmas, C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. Yes, children, now it's time to do the oral questions of this chapter. Now, let us start. First question is, which is your favorite festival? My dear children, just now we have discussed so many festivals. Okay, so now you tell me, which is your favorite festival? Tell me. Okay, Holi, Dussehra, Diwali, Christmas. Very good. Okay, so you will answer to this question like this. My favorite festival is Holi. Or you can say, my favorite festival is Christmas. Children, you will answer to this question according to
your choice.
Next, what special dishes are made in your house on festivals? You know, what do you mean by the special dishes? Special dishes means the special food
that is being prepared on the festivals. ठीक है, so आपके घर में festivals पे क्या special बनता है? Tell me. लड्डू, खीर, जलेबी, हलवा, गुलाब जामुन, गुजिया. Very good. You people are very smart. आपको सब कुछ पता होता है ना? Okay. Now children, here also you can answer according to
your choice.
You will answer to this question like this. I am just giving you one example, okay? Like you will say, Laddu and Kheer are the special dishes that are made in my house on festivals. Understood, beta? Next is, which festival is coming soon? First of all, tell me, which month is going on? The month of January is going on, right? So, can you tell me which festival is coming soon? Yes, very nice. Republic Day. Yes, you will say the festival of Republic Day is coming soon. Speak after me. The festival of Republic Day is coming soon. Good. Next is, have you ever seen the Republic Day parade on TV? आपने कभी Republic Day की parade TV पे देखी है? Yes. Okay, then speak up. Yes, I have seen the Republic Day parade on TV. Speak up once more. Yes, I have seen the Republic Day parade on TV. Last question. What do you do on a festival day? Festival वाले दिन आप क्या करते हो? ये अब आप बताओ पहले मैम को, क्या क्या करते हो आप उस दिन? Tell me. You wear new clothes. Decorate your house. Good. What else? You give gifts to your friends and family members. Wonderful. What else? You eat sweets on the festivals. Yes. And children, most importantly, you wish each other. है ना? Festival day पे हम एक दूसरे को wish करते हैं ना? Yes. So, my dear children, you have given me so many answers for this question. So now, you will answer to this question according to
your choice.
Now, let us revise all the questions. Which is your favorite festival? My favorite festival is Holi. What special dishes are made in your house on festivals? Laddu and Jalebi are the special dishes that are made in my house on festivals. Which festival is coming soon? The festival of Republic Day is coming soon. Have you ever seen the Republic Day parade on TV? Yes, I have seen the Republic Day parade on TV. What do you do on a festival day? I wear new clothes and decorate my house on a festival day. My dear children, question number 1, question number 2 and question number 5. You can answer to these questions according to
your choice.
ठीक है? आप अपनी विच से answer दे सकते हो. Alright? So, thank you, beta. Bye-bye.